morning, guys. We're in Montjuic. Here we can see all the city, and here is the museum. The fountain changed color at night, so it's quite a show. It's really cool. If you are in Barcelona, this is a must-go place.
It's a little town near Barcelona, less than an hour, and it has beautiful beach. Now we're going near the seaside, and we're also going to have lunch there. The weather is so amazing, I love it. That's amazing that I even got a bit burned. Because we are professional camera staff and I look like famous.
What would be your recommendation for people that come here?
To make a reservation before coming here for lunch, because otherwise they won't accept you. Maybe here.
En Colombia te digo, Liz, ya te sacamos una mesa y.
Yeah.
Claro, sí.
Vamos a cenar en una hora y algo.
Si te dicen, te podemos hacer algo más pequeño. Allá sí no dejan que pierdas un cliente.
Yeah, right?
Sí, allá te dicen, listo, no te podemos hacer esto, pero te podemos hacer esto.
Bueno, entiendo porque ahora por COVID no pueden recibir a todo el mundo.
Pero, we don't know that.
Pero es como decir, más, si te espera, te podemos ofrecer esto, si te esperas 5, 10 minutos, 20, que la gente, alguien se vaya. No te prometo nada, pero es mejor como decirte no. Why so serious?
Me? I know. Me puse seria.
Why?
Because I'm hungry.
You have a nice view. Right?
It's very nice. I really like the palms, the cathedral. Amazing. The beach. I really with this. So I want to go and swim there, but we don't have clothes. We don't have anything. Thank God that I have the sunglasses. Otherwise, I'll be like no pervert.